A 6-year-old girl is okay after falling 10 feet from a second-floor window. Sheboygan County officials say it happened just after 4 in the town of Wilson. The child fell from a house window in the 300 block of Waguli Road. Authorities tell Fox 11 the child lived there. They say it appears the fall was accidental. The incident remains under investigation.